Hi YouTube, it's your girl Slay with Jojo and I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be talking about my August favorites. I know you guys are probably wondering why August, it's September. And that's because these products, I got them in the month of August, like about 2 to 3 weeks ago. So I just felt like, you know what, why not talk about it, and I will be doing a September video. So that's another product. So since I got this in the month of August, I felt like, you know what, why not? And this product, they're pretty new. I've used them about once or twice. So yeah, I got some junk stuff in here too that I've been loving. So without further ado, let's get started. Today I'll be starting with my drugstore products I've been loving. So I have some few stuff here. So I have a foundation from Maybelline that I've been loving. Like, y'all, this foundation, I wear this every day. To work, to school, to party, I'm wearing this foundation. It is matte poreless, number 2 oily skin. I'm very oily, so I love this foundation. This foundation is, it's really good. Like, to be a drugstore foundation, it's really nice. And then also, I have this setting powder here. This is from Maybelline, by the way. Honestly, you guys, I don't really use a lot of drugstore products. Almost all my stuff are high-ended, but for me to be using this product, best believe it, they are good. They are worth it, and they're very inexpensive too. This foundation is like, I think, $6 to $7, same as a setting powder. I love this setting powder so much. I've been using this every day too, like literally every day, to set my under eye. Sometimes I set my whole face with it, and I got this in medium to deep loose setting powder. I love this powder. The color, it's kind of the what is that setting powder, the Sasha Buttercup. It's very similar to it. If you kind of look at it, it's like kind of yellowish, but this setting powder is, trust me, it's really good. And then my favorite products from them that I've been loving is this highlight. OMG, you guys need to get your hands on this highlight. It is true to its color. It's gold, it's metallic. I remember when I watched a video when Jackie Aina did a review on all Maybelline products, I had to get my hands on it right away. This highlight is very, very pretty, and that's what I have on right now. Really nice. I'm gonna give you guys a swatch. So this is it. And I'm gonna put it at the back of my hand. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. Let me blend it in. Look at it blended in. It's very, very, very pretty. Look at it. And it's about $6 to $7. Trust me, you can't beat this. So my other products that I've been loving is the eyeshadow palette. And this is from Color Dream, y'all. When this eyeshadow palette just came out, this came out last year, November. And that was during Thanksgiving. It sold out like that. So, and I guess, you know, people wanted it back. Everybody was complaining about bringing it back. So they finally did. And I literally legit just got this end of August, like about a week ago. And I've used this about twice. And Lord, I have to show you guys. This is the bomb. Like, very, very, very pigmented. Look at the packaging. I love the packaging. It's like black and it's very pretty. And all the ingredients are back here. And let's open it. Are you guys ready? Oh my god. I'm not gonna blind you guys. So, you can fold it. That's the good thing about it. Like, the mirror is right here and you can fold it. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that. And the names are pretty. We have Crown, we have Your Majesty, Princess, Empress, Queen Mother, Leadership. Pretty names. Look at this. Look at that. Very pretty. Metallic. I'm going to give you guys a few swatches. So I'm going to go with Noble Woman. Oh my god, this is my favorite. Look at that. I'm going to swatch it, of course. Let me swatch it right here. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Very pigmented. Very, very. It's kind of pricey, but trust me, it worth. It's very worth it. Let me know if you want me to do a tutorial on this look. My next video is probably gonna be a tutorial on using this palette. So stay tuned for that. Okay. Alright, so my next products will be this bronzer, and this is from Becca. I love this bronzer so much. It's more on the reddish orange tone. So look, because I'm really warm when it comes to foundation, my undertone is kind of weird, so I'm on the kind of orangey reddish undertone. So you know this bronzer is really it's made for me. I love this bronzer. I use this every day, morning, night. I love this bronzer so much. It's pretty. Let me give you guys a swatch. You probably won't be able to see it, but it's very pretty. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's very pretty. I love this. And I love the packaging. It's not like the typical Becca packaging, because if you guys know the highlight, it's more on the silver side, and this is very pretty. And then the other stuff I've been loving is this setting powder. This is from Demi Blend. And this setting powder, it's just really nice for oily skin tone. It keeps you matte all day. And this is what I have on today. It will keep your makeup locked. Like, it's really nice. Let me show you guys the color. It's more on like the brownish, yellowish undertone. It's really nice. Really nice. And the other product I'm going to show you guys now is this eyeshadow palette. Lord. You guys, let me know if you want to see a look on this eyeshadow palette. This is from Juvia's Place. I love this so much. And this is their Saharan palettes. Let me show you guys. Are you guys ready? Look at that. Look at that. So pigmented. Like, so pretty. Let me show you guys. Let me give you guys some swatches. Look at that. Let's do a little. Oh my god. And this kind of look like the colored range, the palette, the metallic one that I showed you earlier. It's very pretty. I love this palette. It's very nice. And then the other stuff I've been loving from ColourPop, and this is the lippies. And I love this lippy so much. Like, you can just take one, throw it in your bag, and you're good to go. Very small and very nice. Let me show you guys like two swatches. And the good thing is it's a lippy, and also it has a lip pencil, a lip liner, so it's really good. Like, you have it on both sides. If you want to line your lips and then put this on top, you got it. There's red, there's pink, wines, there's nudes. I love this. This is my favorite. Let me give you guys a swatch. Look at that. It's very pretty. And it has a lip liner too. So I've really been, I use this all day, every day. So this is really nice. And the moisturizer I've been loving is this. This is from Geek Yogurt. This moisturizer is love, you guys. It's a moisturizer and a primer all together. I've been using this for months. I've actually got this around June or July, and I've been using it. And I heard it's kind of made, it's made of actual yogurt, and that's nice. I don't like the smell though. I don't like the smell, but it's a really good moisturizer. You guys should check it out. It's nice, and I love it. Like, if you kind of pump it, it's like kind of liquidy, and it's set right on your skin. It's nice. I love it. Okay, let's move on. So I have another ColourPop item here, and this is a collab with Alexi Ray, and it's a bronzer and a highlight too. I love this. This highlight is just really nice. It's gold. It's like champagne gold. It's very pretty. And this is it. Look at that. And the bronzer too, it's really nice. And this is in topaz. It's nice. The packaging too is very pretty. packaging. It has gold and it has like a wine, orangey thing on the side. I love this. So let me show you guys a brush set I've been loving. This brush set is actually from Pure Cosmetics. This is one of their recent collab from my Little Pony movie. And you guys, I had to get this just because it's so pretty. Look at it. Look at the packaging alone. And this comes in six set. 2 face brush and 4 eye brushes. And this is a powder brush, but I use this for blush just because it's very fluffy and, you know, it hits right there. And this, I use this to contour because it fits right in there. This is actually a blush brush, but I don't use it as blush because I like my blush brush to be a little bigger. This kind of looks similar to this Morphe brush. Look at this. It's very similar. This is also a powder brush. I would use this for a powder because it's big. You can dust it off. But this is on a little, the small size, so it looks good if you, you know, apply this with your blush. So this, very nice. Very nice. I'm pretty sure they still have it. You guys should check it out. And it comes with this little wallet, you know, clutch. It's very nice. When you're traveling, you just, bam, pop it in. I've definitely used this. They're kind of dirty, but I've used this. So it's really nice. And the other brushes I've been loving are from Morphe brushes. This is a powder brush. Look at this brush. Like, once you apply your brush and you just dab it on your face. On like this, this is more to kind of, you know, dust off. And this will, you know, staple it on. I love this. And this is a brush I've been using so far for my bronzer. It kind of just fit right there. It fits. I love this brush so much. And this blush brush, Lord, feels so good. So this is from the Elite collection, so you guys should check it out. It's really nice and very affordable too. This brush, I'm pretty sure, is another makeup brand. I'm pretty sure this would be like probably $40, and I got this for about like $20. Good deal, right? And the last product I'm gonna be showing you guys today is this big Marc Jacobs. It's a bronzer, but trust me, y'all, this is not a damn bronzer for me. Look at this. This is light. But the only reason why I didn't return this is just because the fact that it's big. You know, it looks good in your makeup collection. So what I use this for, I just use this as my all-over face setting powder. Because this is not a bronzer for me. You can't compare this to my actual Becca bronzer. You see what I mean? It's very pricey. I think this is like $50. But I just love the fact that it's big and I can also use it for something else. If you guys get what I mean? So I love this so much. So much. One last product. The concealer I've been loving so far is this NARS concealer. This concealer is nice. I love this concealer. It's matte. It stays on. It doesn't move. It doesn't budge. And this is in caramel. And I've just been using this all day. All day, every day. So yeah, guys. So this, I'll cut it up right here, and thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know whatever you guys want to see next. Just comment down in the section box below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.